Cuts will fall heavily on maintenance and training, which further erodes the readiness of the force and will be costly to regain in the future. As the service chiefs have said, we are consuming our readiness. Meanwhile, our investment accounts and the defense industrial base are not spared damage, as we also take indiscriminate cuts across these areas of the budget. These are the challenges that face us right now, and I am determined to help the department get ahead of them. General Dempsey has said that we need to lead through this crisis. I have told our senior leadership, the Joint Chiefs, the Service Secretaries, and the Undersecretaries of Defense, we are all in this together, and we will come out of it together.